Has Victor told you anything lately? A secret?
Secret? Nope. Well, you know, Victor and I aren't close, really, so.
Cut the crap, Felix. Did he cheat on Mia?
What? No, why would you say that?
I found a letter he wrote about kissing some girl named B. You know something, I can tell.
Oh, you know, that's just his creative writing class.
You're Mia's friend too. If Victor's sneaking around behind her back, you should tell her.
He's not sneaking around. It was a one-time thing on a work trip, and he's handling it. So just give him a little bit more time.
So be someone he works with. Hey, guys. Quick cue, Benji. You and Victor work together, like, every day, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Why?
Do you work with any girls?
I mean, there's Sarah, but she's more of an angry woman than a girl.
Did Sarah and Victor ever go on a work trip together?
No, don't think so. You know, we're actually leaving soon, so we're gonna go dance.
Why are you asking him all these questions?
Something happened on that trip, but forget it.
Benji, didn't you and Victor go on a work trip together?
Yeah. So?
Benji, what's going on?
May I cut in? I'd love to dance with my bestie.
You wanna slow dance with me?
okay.
Did you write a letter to Benji?
Yeah, why?
I think Pilar might have found it.
I knew she was being weird to me.
She was asking me all these questions, and I was trying to defend you, and I mentioned your work trip. And I saw her talking to Derek and Benji, so now...
Oh, Pilar, what did you do?